This video is sponsored by Chemicals. Presets designed by Dileo for use with the massive VST plugin supplied by Native Instruments. I got some great demos at DileoT2K.com, and I think there's some sounds on there that you'll like. Make sure you check it out. Let's get started. Style 6, Genuine style, which is basically Timberland style. And then, like, I'm talking about martial arts or something, right? This is this style, but it's actually that style if you add. No, what I'm doing right here, y'all, is I'm just taking some samples that I chopped up. You know, Timbaland sometimes was known or used a lot of the Indian samples. I mean, think about Indian Carpet that he did with Magoo, or and I hope I'm accurate on that, or even Jay-Z's Big Pimpin'. But I kind of wanted to do something more on the R&B tip, because I'm just in that vibe right now. So, and what I liked back in the day, he used a lot of raw, just raw sounding samples that weren't super polished, but they really smacked me, or just hard. So that's what I was going for here. And again, the low end's getting filtered out, so. But I'm doing his old turnarounds that he used to do all the time. That was his thing. That was it. Now what I'm doing is that I am I'm using the Jade bass from the Massive VST plugin. From the Chemicals library that you saw in the beginning of the video. This is the sound that's in there. It has a lot of low end in it. You're just not hearing it because it's being high passed by my camera. So, just gotta live with it. But trust me, it does bang. We hear it from the plugin on your system. If you have a sub, don't come at me talking about, oh, this thing ain't got no low end. You listen to it on some old inland computer speakers you got from Micro Center. Don't even come at me like that. Don't do it. So yeah, I'm just adding little slices and chops there, sequencing it, everything's tight. Just a little random turnarounds inside the beat, like Tim used to do back in the day. Make sure you hit the like button, comment, subscribe. Y'all guys know what to do. Make sure you please check the link in the description below. And just stay tuned for the next style. All right, I'm out of here.